So IoT data acquisition device helps you to make your machine smarter by gathering and analyzing real-time data. This is used, or we can say that by using this device, we can increase the efficiency and productivity. Process data provides valuable information to transform business practices and make real-time decisions. And next one is, by using this device, we can say we can control the quality and assurance of the product. So this device will help you to monitor and analyze critical product quality data. So we can see the diagram here. So we are having IoT data acquisition device in between cloud connectivity view and process machines or plant utilities. So by using this device, we can connect our device to the cloud. We can access the large amount of data from the cloud, and we can process onto the machines. We can get good results, or we can get the quality results from it. Moving to the next part, we are having some features of this, features of data acquisition device. So these are some features. We will go one by one. First one is portable and compact device, so easily configured and wired with machines for data acquisition. Second one is cloud connectivity, so we can upload data to Amazon Web Services via wired or wireless internet connectivity. Next is access and analyze machines data remotely. Next is front-end client software for monitoring system parameters. Next is data analysis screens, where statistical process control calculations will be there. Next is communication ports, so we are having some communication ports with this device where we can connect RS-232, RS-485 or Ethernet for communications with machines and field instruments. Next is analog input port for capturing data from process sensors. And last one is digital input output port for discrete machine signals. So these are some features of data acquisition device. And last one is we are having some applications. By using this device, we can develop such applications. So first one is plant performance monitoring, where we can check the production of plant, power system, utility, where vacuum, compressed air, steam, water, fire system, these things we can check, or we can monitor with such device. Next is solar plant monitoring, where we can check the inverters, current string meters, energy meters, environment sensors. Next is gauging. So we are having different types of gauge here: dial gauge, air gauge, plug gauge, height gauge. So by using such device, we can check with it. Next is process monitoring. Next is monitor process parameters such as current, voltage, temperature, radiation, power factor, weight or pressure. Next is machine monitoring, where we can check the assembly of machines or primary and secondary packaging of machines. And last one is monitor machine parameters, where we can check count of the production, we can check speed of the production, we can check the efficiency of the equipment, or we can check the downtime of the machines. So these are some applications of data acquisition machines. Thank you.